an unusually attractive young lady. Looked at me today as if to say, I love you, I love you, I love you. Somebody told her she knows just what to say. She fills the spaces in my life, and now I've got it made. I don't directly pay her, but I know she's getting paid. She pushes all my buttons, I don't know what she's about. In only 30 seconds, she convinced me to go out and buy a car. Stay. She tells me what to do, I do. If you have seen her, you do too. Excuse me now, but the movie's back on late. Every 15 minutes, I see her once or twice. I'd like to make her happy, but I can't afford the price. I swear she looks right at me, but she really doesn't see. It's such a pain to be in love with someone on TV. In only two dimensions, she impresses me no end. But sometimes when my box screws up her face and figure bend, at the store she takes my hand and looks me in the eye. She's got me now, she smiles and says,
excuse me now, but the movie's back.